Hello, Mia.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm great, thank you. Mia, can you please introduce about yourself?
I am 10 years old. I have 5 people in my family.
Who are they?
My grandmother, grandfather, mom, dad, and me.
Great job. Okay, Mia, are you ready for your test?
Yes.
Question number one. Do you like to explore?
Yes, I do.
Nice. How did you feel at the beginning of a trip?
First, I feel scared, but later I feel great.
Nice. What do explorers do?
They explore new things that the last explorer didn't explore.
Now, how do people explore the ocean?
They Google in the what oxygen tank to breathe.
Nice. And how about space? How do people explore space?
They use oxygen tank too in the ball and the shirt to the protein thing.
Why do people use goggles?
They have to see underwater breathe.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And how can people breathe underwater?
They have oxygen tank to breathe.
Which ocean is the nearest to where you live?
It is the Pacific Ocean.
What would you like to see under the ocean?
I like to see jellyfish and sharks.
How is exploring underwater different from exploring on land?
Because on the water is very dangerous. Mm-hmm. But in the land is nothing and it has a different animal.
Would you like to be a space traveler?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, why?
Because I can see Moon, Mars, and every planet.
Nice. Okay, great work, Mia. Let's take a look at these pictures, okay? Now, find the different pictures. This is my picture and your picture. In my picture, there is an octopus under the rock.
But in my picture, nothing under the rock.
Good. In my picture, only one tree has coconuts.
But in my picture, the tree has coconut.
In my picture, there is a hat in the water.
But in my picture, there are an umbrella under the water.
Nice. But let's. You know about Richard's favorite toy, and I know about Katie's favorite toy, okay? So I'm going to ask you about Richard's favorite toy. Question number one. What is Richard's favorite toy?
His favorite toy is a dinosaur.
What is his dinosaur made of?
It is made of plastic.
When did Richard get this toy?
He got it in 6 months ago.
Who gave Richard this toy?
His parents gave him.
Why does Richard like this toy?
Because it's very happy.
Okay. Can you ask me about Katie's favorite toy?
What is Katie's favorite toy?
Katie's favorite toy is a camel.
What is it made of?
It's made of wool.
When does she get it?
She got it 5 years ago.
Who gave it to him? She.
Her aunt gave it to her.
Why does she like this toy?
She likes it because it's very soft. Nice work, Mia. Next, look at these pictures. They show a story. It's called The Football in the Living Room. Look at picture number one. It's raining today, so Michael can't play outside. He isn't very happy. He's throwing and catching the ball in his living room. Now, you tell the story, please.
the ball is there to block in the table. Then he can use glue to make it.
To fix the table, right?
Fix the table. But when his mom tried to get to the table broke and his mom was very angry.
Good job. Okay, now let's talk about your school. How many children are there in your class?
I have 18 students in my class.
Which lessons do you like best?
I like geography.
Geography. What time does school start?
It starts at 8 a.m. and last is 4:30 a.m.
P.M. What games do you play at school?
I play football and basketball.
And tell me about your best friend at school.
My best friend is Sunny. He lives in Canada.
Wow, that's very cool. Okay, Mia, great job. That's the end of your test, okay?
Bye-bye. Bye, teacher.